Now for the results for the candidate. Jenlan Ducard, 136. Leon Jordan, 35. Perry Belvoir, 291.
Perry Belvoir, Chief of the Federation of Saskatchewan Indian Nations, was elected new Chief of the Assembly of First Nations Communities. Belvoir replaces Sean Atleo, who resigned in May. He beat out Ghislaine Picard, who had been the interim AFN chief, and Leon Jordan.
For far too long, we have been dispossessed of our homelands and the wealth of our rightful inheritance. Canada will no longer develop pipelines, no longer develop transmission lines or any infrastructure on our land as business as usual. That is not on. First Nations peoples will oppose any development which deprives our children of the legacy of our ancestors. We will no longer accept poverty and hopelessness while resource companies and governments grow fat off our lands and territories and resources. If our lands and resources are to be developed, it will be done only with our fair share of the royalties. With our ownership of the resources and jobs for our people, it will be done on our terms, in our timeline. Our teachings leave us no choice but to stay true to this path and this work. Canada is Indian land. This is my truth, and this is the truth of our peoples.
Belvoir vowed to fight the Canadian government.
Now bring our people back. Now bring our circle back. We need the energy and the strength of everyone in this room. We need the energy and strength of everyone across Turtle Island, the strength of our women, the wisdom of our elders, the energy of our youth, the people working collectively. Everybody, we need that circle back now. And I ask for that in a humble way, in a respectful way. Let's keep this circle back in a good way. That's what we need to do. Be united now. Finish.
Also urge people to come together and hold us in harsh criticism here again.
I wish I would have been speaking under different circumstances. But I guess that is the choice I have to accept, the decision I have to accept. And I have no regrets of the vision that I put forward to all of you across this nation and beyond.
Leon Jordan reacted bitterly to his loss.
So to those people that supported me with an impossible, seemingly impossible vision to advance and actually win, I thank you all. And to those that have gone and maintained the road of our own demise, this will come and haunt us all. This was a turning point of the Anishinaabe nations or the indigenous nations in this country. Assimilation has done what it's supposed to do.
Belvoir responded to Jordan.
I lift up and acknowledge my colleague, my friend, my ally, my support, Ghislaine Picard. Thank you for what you've done for all of us as well. And we've talked and traveled many, many miles. And we said, no matter what happens, we bring our circle back. And I thank Ghislaine for that. For my colleague and friend as well, Leon Jordan, I lift him up for his energy and his commitment, for what he's done as well, for letting his name stand for this role, this road we journeyed on together. So Leon, for your energy and your words, your insights, your passion, you know, your commitment to our rights, I thank you and lift you up for your sacrifice as well. Thank you so much, Leon Jordan.
I also want to recognize my friends, Perry and Leon, and our engagement into a very healthy process. I will now return to my work as Bureau Chief for Quebec and Labrador. As my friend Harry has said, it is now time to close the circle. Work in unity and take on those challenges facing us for the benefit and the interest of the people that we serve across the country.
Picard's reaction.
Jim Bender, Winnipeg Sun.